Okay, welcome to our camper. I'm gonna give you a tour of our Jayco Eagle. This is the living room space. Max. Oh no, that's not Max. That's Teddy. Teddy's our friend's dog. We're watching. Hey, Teddy. And that pulls out to a sleeper sofa. And these are recliners. Build a lot of neat things in here, like space for remotes. And we have our fireplace, and it does make it toasty warm in here. TV unit, DVD player. This is kind of cool. Gotta love storage. Nice big pantry space. Notice the bars that I put on all the shelves, and so when we move, nothing will fall on the floor. And I'll back up so you can see the kitchen space. Okay, so there we have our dining table with bench. And this table extends. And we actually have two more chairs, the folding chairs that match these that came with it, and they are under the bed and the master. So there's more storage space. That's the hallway to the rest of the space. Nice kitchen storage space. I like this change. It's different from our other one. This used to be a bench in that space where that cabinet's at. They moved it out and made more cabinet space, which we can take advantage of. More kitchen space. This actually had a hookup for music here, which is pretty cool. And then it has a residential size fridge that also makes ice and water, which the kids like. We don't even have that at home. And a fridge space. And then we have a gas stove, three burners, an oven. Hadn't even opened that yet. First time seeing inside there. And they do nice things like pots and pans storage underneath. Microwave. Going back to the pantry area. And the sink. And they gave us these boards that go over, cutting boards, so you have more counter workspace. But you can kind of be lacking in counter space in a camper. And underneath they have space for garbage, some shelves that I can use for cleaning stuff and paper towels. All right. And then this is Brielle's room. My kids are asleep. I'm gonna turn on the light anyway. She's a sound sleeper. And there's the chicken. The chicken will sit there and watch her until she's good and asleep, and then the chicken will go into her little bed there. And we have her on a cot here just because it's easier, but the couch actually folds out into a bed. Watch out, dogs. And then I put two kennels here. We had to go to Brielle's dance recital today. It was only a half hour away, but put both dogs in the little kennels while we were gone so they'd be safe. Otherwise, those kennels are just usually one on the floor for Max by the chicken, and the chicken and the dog keep each other company. And then across from the couch is cabinet space, TV, lots of toys, and a desk space. Okay, Max, leave her alone. Like I said, my kids are solid sleepers. Come on, Max, come on out. So that's the bunk room. And then the boys have here a loft. There's stairs right here. They come down. And let's see if we can see him up here. Oh, there's Alex. Sound asleep. So we have a loft space, and there's a little window up there. Put baskets up there so they can put their bedding away in the morning. Put this ladder back. They have a safety rail up here, too. And there's a view back to the other part. And this is the door where Max is standing that goes outside. And then we'll go back. And here's the bathroom. regular vanity with storage underneath. I like this mirror because it has lots of storage space. Pretty handy. Full-size shower. And then we also have over here, I know it's so tight, I just want to tip the camera, but I can't. More storage. That's where we store all the towels, extra bedding, anything we need stored. It's deep storage, and that's those. And we have some hooks for towels over the toilet area. Pretty basic bathroom. And then we have the master bedroom. Hey, Max, make yourself at home, dog. Okay, and there's the closet space. And this is actually, this cabinet, it actually has hookups for washer and dryer unit, a stackable unit. So it has the hookups, but I don't plan on ever putting it in. We haven't needed it so far, but I like the storage space better. And then this is the closet space, shelves up on top. And in the back, there's shoe storage back there. The kids' clothes are in a basket down there. That's his side. Then my side. Nice hanging storage space for a camper. New wall art, and it matches the bedding. And then across from the bed, we have our dresser and TV. And that is our camper, our home on wheels. Yes, Max, I know, comfy bed for you. All right. Oh, more pictures from our trips. I'll walk back out here, get another peek out here. There's the lights on outside, you can see those. Justin strung some lights. And that is our tour. Thanks for joining. Bye.